Structured query language is used to manage relational database and perform various operations. We often find it difficult to operate SQL. Need not worry, IBS Gurgaon will effortlessly make it easy to understand. The faculty of IBS Gurgaon take every ounce of efforts to make students grasp the concept. It is used to select data from the database and the resulting data is called result set. SQL is supported by a unique set of rules and guidelines called syntax. Select the columns from the database known as table name. The student table consists of multiple fields like student name, contact name, address, etc. We only want data on student names and the cities. After writing syntax in the SQL statement, we will get the result set of student names and the cities. With this, we are ready to analyze the data.